The whole classroom experience has been transformed in two important ways. First of all, we think of ourselves as being an active classroom right now. So we're trying to downplay lecture boards. We're trying to encourage the teachers to act more like coaches and trying to connect the classroom to the world through the internet and all the incredibly available information sources. So I think it's much more plugged in, much more kind of online classroom. And the function of the teacher is much less of kind of giving the same lecture as last year, instead guiding the different information sources. And coaching them how to design. The big challenge in the information age and the media department is the tremendous surge in the amount of information available as a role of the professor is to help students figure out how to evaluate that information, and that's never going to change. So we're redesigning the classrooms for all new buildings. These are basically classrooms that are pretty quick, that have technology actually at the student's desk, and that basically are full of electronic screens. Most classes are with, say, the whole classroom experience has been transformed in two important ways. First of all, we think of ourselves as being in the active classroom right now. So we're trying to downplay the lecture course. We're trying to encourage the teachers to act more like coaches and trying to connect the classroom to the world through the internet and all the incredibly available kind of information sources. So I think we have a much more plugged in, much more kind of online classroom, and the function of the teacher is much less of kind of giving the same lecture as last year, and instead guiding students toward the information sources and coaching them in how to evaluate. The big challenge of the information age and the media part of it is the tremendous surge in the amount of information available, and the role of the professor is to help students figure out how to evaluate that information, and that's the information. So we're redesigning the classrooms for all the new buildings. These are basically classrooms that encourage group work, that have technology actually at the student desk, and that basically are full of electronic screens. Most classes now are being taught with, say, internet resources on the screen, with students using computers at the desk, and with the instructor kind of making a link between those two things. So the classroom of the future is not the big auditorium in the way that you might experience of a Euro student. Classroom.